Yeah, you call it JPN. All right, let's see what the week has in store. Kind of crazy, crazy nonsense. Oh no. Oh no, no. No, no. I'm not liking any of this. Victory yesterday, nice, I saw that. No. No. No, I don't like any of this. This is all just nope. Nobody, nope, nope, nope. But, yeah, I think they ran this a while ago. I did quite well the first time. A fifth in Tokyo. That's terrible. So yesterday and round one were my highest number of points. That's terrible.
It's terrible.
Yes. Yes, can we go back even a bit further in time? Like maybe 25 years? So many things I want to do again. Do over. Risen. Nice. Fourth in the McLaren in race C. I'm not looking forward to this. So I'm barely beating out Rap Cafe. Silver's crushing me, beating me by 5 points. Boo. It's a battle for the bottom. Third, penalties. Sweet. Risen. Oh, Shironeko. Jim B. This is the local for Tokyo, I think. So Shironeko-san's in Tokyo, and that's it. Jim B and Soda in secondary area. I'm first in my local town. I've reclaimed first place. Yeah, and for my age, yeah, beating the other old guy. But here I just suck. So far behind. Let's not look at that. All right. Hey, Knight Rider, Metalhead. All right. So, I hope I muted myself. It's not like this disgusting belch. Is it with the chicane? Of course it's with the chicane. Of course it is. I don't like any of this. None of it is appealing. I've got to do something, huh? God, 20... 10 laps, 20 cars. Ugh. Oh, God, yeah. It's gonna be rough. What, did you guys hear me sneeze? Oops, sorry. Getting all my knobs mixed up here. I don't want to torture myself. Let's just go left to right. Let's set times left to right. That's what we'll do. Good, laser. I actually saw a Japanese guy running this earlier. Let's just go ahead and practice. So we had a storm roll through here, Laser. It's been raining all day. We do, Cat. All you have to do is survive. Everyone's going to crash out. I remember this, maybe a year ago. It's been quite a while since they've run this combo. But if you survive... Oh, that's right. Too Fast did have the FIA win. Yes. I don't even know what to do here. That's it. Here we go. I don't even know what time I'm aiming for. Oh, I bet. And it's an FIA win? That makes it even better. Lower host roof every track. Thanks for the host. Go ahead. Yeah, whatever time I said it should be faster, right? It should be faster. Oh, this is gonna be torture. I'm not going to do very well at this race. It's a, this car is more of a rhythm car. I keep forgetting to shift. And it's on sports tires. Yeah, this is like one of our lobby races, but for real. Oh no, see, I make you guys do it. You notice I don't really participate. This is, I guess this is karma. I'm so slow. So slow. Right? I think that's where we're gonna end up, Laser, is race B. I'm not fast enough. Oh, for sure they will. Shift. Surviving that. Okay, let's see what my time is. So laser between race C and race B, which one do you think has the chance for the least amount of pungling? Oh, the top 10 for every race. 204, I'm so slow. Now we can check here. The top 10 in the here in Asia is 156. And the slowest is at 157. I'll check the others. See? Least amount of pungling? Okay. Have 727. Wow, 10 seconds between the fastest and then 10th. That's a huge gap. That's going to come down for sure. And then race C. And race C. Okay, maybe there's hope. At 145 and all the way down to 146. That's VLX Danny, VLX GTR, VLX Fella. Wait, is Monza back on the calendar again? For another race? Soon? I hope not. Hello, Double Lot. All right. So what's the calendar? All right, Laguna Seca in Group 4. I think I can go to the calendar. Oh, you have no idea if it's on the schedule. Okay, you scared me. As far as the two chicanes on lap one, always chaotic. Okay. That is a good question. Yep, so lobby safe for both manufacturers? Nice. That's a good question, Risen. That is a very good question. Good Seca. Sardinia. Alright, I'll try to set a lap. Oh, this is gonna go though. So apparently I need a tourney car. All right, let's see what I can do time-wise here. Gotta run them carts. Ugh, not looking forward to that. You guys can run carts. I'll just commentate. Ha! Ha! There's my solution. Abuse of power. All right, what are the conditions? I have no idea what's actually, I figured out something along. Screw it. so. I'm going to assume there's fuel in tire wear. Sorry, it is really hard with the wheel. Sorry, hope you guys can hear that. It's almost impossible. Also, hi, Havoc. In it. It's gonna require so much concentration. Hey, black dude. Hey, Eternicus. Hey, Kaz. So, who's saying it's difficult to drive with the wheel? The go-karts with wheels, the only way I can drive it is with TCS on and brake bias all the way to the front. That's about it. I don't know, Laser. That's what I'm testing out. That is a very good question. And I don't have a very good answer. All I can say is I'm testing. This week is Spa Sector 2, Havoc. Alright, so car recommendations. Hey, Jay-Z. Redo, Laser. Car recommendations. That I can drive. Ferrari's out. Maybe BMW, maybe Jag. GTR is a meta car. And why is it the GTR? Do we know why? Why is it the GTR? It's terrible. Straight line speed and acceleration? Okay. Is it a four-wheel drive or FR? Corvette might be another option. Can I make it turn? Mustang I'm not too familiar with, but I am slightly comfortable with the Corvette. So we have GTR, Corvette. I see some people running the S4-wheel drive. Yes, that is correct. No, I can't. The low speed turns are going to absolutely destroy me. I need something I can survive in. Okay, that's an option. So we're looking at the Mustang. Mustang is last on the list. Oh, shoot. Okay. Fiat 500, that would be perfect. No, I'm not looking for the fastest. I'm looking for something that's fast that I can drive. Beetle? Oh, there it is. Someone said it. The Beetle. It could be the Beetle. It has that turbocharger, but it's small. M6 is a possibility. No, that was yesterday. You've missed an entire day. Hi. Supra's also on the list. I struggle with that, though. I did well with it at Spa. But for some reason, I can't drive it anywhere else. That makes no sense to me. Get the M6, FT1. Those are all possible. Okay, you guys, keep those in mind. What did you say, Laser? M6. It has good acceleration. I don't know where it turns, though. Hold on. Where'd it go? Hello? Oh. Duh. Supra, more like spin out as soon as you get on the gas. Yep. Here's your vote because it hates you. The R8. If I could just control that lift oversteer, I would take it. But I can't. It's not that I can't. It requires too much. I'll take that back. So I know I can drive it. It's no use me trying it out. Oh, nice, Silver Surfer. Which one? Like mine personally, or someone from the community? I can drive it, but it's going to be slow and complicated. And that's what we don't want. I don't know what to do with the brake bias. No. So this... Well, I do have one that I was running yesterday. Hey, Vegeta. I don't know when to shift. I have no idea when to shift from this car. Race B is, well, I'll let those guys tell you. It's a Gotones. I don't know if I'm going to be fast in this car, but it's so much easier to drive than the Mazda around here. Immediately faster. Silver Surfer, which region are you in? Hey LJ. UK? No, we can't. Since I'm in Asia. Oh. Race B. Wow. Wow. Huge difference. Oh, this is my breaking point. Okay, that is... Yes. Okay, that felt better. Still twitchy. I've got my feedback set so low. So I injured my thumb. So I had to crank down the force feedback because I was irritating my thumb. So it's super low. For me, it's super low. And it's just so floaty. All right. So, okay, that's a good start. I'll take that. We're not going to push beyond that. Did you hear the GTR shot? So we'll give the, we're gonna back all the way out. Let's grab our car. So we also saw Beetle and GTR. I'm gonna go with the GTR last. So we tried the M6, which is great. We'll go to the Beetle, and then we'll try the GTR. And then the Corvette. Oh wait, wait. We'll see. Oh, got another one. Nice. Mercedes? Roger. All right, we'll try the Beetle. It's light enough. We'll see how it goes. Where is my Beetle? I'm gonna run this one. All right, and then we'll come back to, so it's Beetle, GTR, Corvette. We're gonna need to set this to the... Set everything up before we get there. They picked up a win. The official result is in, up for debate. Eternicus says win, Havoc says second. I sort of believe in Eternicus over Havoc, but we'll see how it goes. Uh-oh. Oh, great. All right, we got a wow. That must mean it was a win. Let's do this. Let's force it to load one more time. There we go. It is technically a podium. You got it right the first time. Podium is still a win. So technically, you were correct. Technically. I don't know how much I have left in me. Oh, well, seeing that he drove the car, I'm thinking maybe he might know where he finished. But hey, you know, maybe he's going old and senile. Technically is the best kind of correct, isn't it? All right, you guys, I'm going to try this. Sound of the Beetle. Just that turbocharge is going to be such a problem. Ah, I hate this chicane so much. Right? So cute, so tiny and cute. Cute and tiny. Cute and tiny. Shut up, game. Forgot seventh gear. Forgot seventh gear. Oops. 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 Definitely the scenic route. Oh, I was trying to see how far I could, see if I could break later in this than I did the BMW. I held it a little bit too late. I want the Beetle to be good. I want the Beetle to be good. I love it so much. Okay, I'm gonna try to drive it the way I did the Group 2s the other day. Make the car settle. Okay, that's too much bias to the rear. Okay, alright. This is my final attempt. It's not so much for speed, it's for to see if I can actually control the car with some sort of ease. I forgot to shift. 150-ish. I almost followed myself off the circuit. Well, that would have been embarrassing, huh? I'm just gonna drive it like it's a Group 2 car. What a solution! What a ridiculous solution! That wasn't so tidy though. But for the other turns, yes. Possibility. Beetle, I'm sorry. We're going to part ways. I love you. But you're a bit too finicky.
Ah, heart is broken.
Heart is broken. Really? all right, we'll try it. My eyes are like, nope, don't see an R8. An R what? Don't know what an R8 looks like. Brain is totally rejecting it. Here it is. Right, just for you, Laser. Just for you. Pineapple and pizza. ALBs. Okay, so far it's M6, the Beetle if I'm careful. So far I like the Beetle, I just have to drive it quite differently. Now we're on to the R8. And then we'll try the GTR. Pineapple Fanta and pizza, which is okay. Oh God, really, LPs? Really? Silver Surfer. The trick is to say this. The trick is this. Hey, everyone. I'd like to give you a follow. Right? I'd like to give you a follow. And then just ask someone, say, Laser, would you mind following me on PSN? Right? And then he'll say, why, of course. What's your PSN? And then the ball starts rolling. That's how you do it. LPs. Out. You and Laser, just get out. Go. And let you, Laser, Snorlaxative, all the rest of you, get out. Get out. No, don't, really, don't get out. I'm just overreacting. It's cool. You can stay. Please don't go. Oh, I'm just exaggerating. At this point, Silver, I'm just over exaggerating. The polite thing, the polite way to do it is ask for someone else's, right? So don't put the focus on you, put the focus on someone else. Yes, slingshot, yes. Laser, keeping it real. Always put the focus on the other person, right? See, I'm doing my day job. I'm doing my day job again. This is like, nope, no food on pizza. Coming in strong. Oh, shoot. I'm actually terrified to slow down. But Silver Surfer, send me a friend request. LJSP is like, my wife agrees. I will cut you. So, Silver Surfer, what is your PSN, by the way? It's a car. Oh, tomatoes are technically a fruit. Yes. Technically, though, a tomato is a fruit because it reproduces via seeds, and that puts it in a logical trap. That was an arc, wasn't it? It's a culinary vegetable. I believe that's the term for it. It's something vegetable. But technically it's a fruit. But eaten as a vegetable. Same with aubergine. No, I can't do that. I mean, it would be funny. Turn! All right, there we go. It requires a fair amount of attention. Most of it's just out of fear. got yogurt, you guys.
Havoc's like,
It has very little pull. Like, it doesn't try to push out.
All right, kids. Everyone settle down back there. Are your seatbelts on?
I can't believe that's the turn that's gonna get me. That's the turn that's gonna ruin me. You've gotta be kidding. So the chicanes, no problem, right? That turn was just like nothing. You hate that turn? I think everyone does. Alright, I'm gonna stop reading chat, sorry. I can see why this car is fast here. I just can't get the most out of it. I see it's a very good choice. Hey, Just Nuts. Good luck with that silver. Silver Surfer. We have two silvers. I can see why it's fast. If you can drive this, if you know how to control this car, it's definitely a winner. Okay, all right, I'm not gonna torture myself any longer. All right, let's go to the GTR. I can see why. I really understand why that's there. Yes, I have. Yes, I have, Just Nuts. I just need to find a little time to craft it. I bought the blueprint, and I just have to craft it. All right, so GTR, and I think my arms have sent the message saying enough. What's wrong with the Genesis? Just out of curiosity. Yeah, because I don't know how to control it. Hey, whatever you do with the live ship, Just Nuts, don't set your clock on the PS4 because that breaks something else. And you'll start to lose some of your inventory. So don't do the cheat. I am comfortable with the Jag. So you can set your clock, because you have to wait 24 hours, right?
So people are setting their clock ahead so that they can get it all immediately within one day. But that breaks something else within a game because it depends on the clock. So, yeah, don't do the clock thing or you will regret it. I saw a guy on Reddit. He's like, man, this game is broken. Shoot. I'm gonna report this bug that my inventory keeps disappearing, man. This game is garbage. And someone said, hey, did you do the clock hack? Trying to get your living ship? Yeah. Oh, well, that's a known issue.
Yes. Got called out for cheating, tried to blame the game. It got busted.
I enjoyed that severely. Yeah, my controllers are screwed up too. Every now and again, the motion sensor kicks in. And my characters start wandering off randomly. You're playing Horse Rider Simulator? Oh my god, how did I get that so wrong? How did I get that so incredibly wrong? Oh my god. So when I played Red Dead Redemption 1, all I wanted to do was ride around. See why now. You swear too much? Hey, Scrubby Mojo. Well, now that I set the fastest time in the GTR, that means I've got to run the GTR, which really puts the pressure on. Unless I can set a similar time in the BMW. Cheated. Game's gonna penalize me. Stupid game. Faster, because then I can't test out any other cars. I'm stopping there. I don't want to push too far. All right. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. That means I'm pretty much locking myself into the GTR. Man, that thing is so easy to drive. It shouldn't be allowed. It really shouldn't be allowed. All right. So the final card that we're gonna... I'm gonna try out is actually I'm gonna try the Corvette and the Jag, oh, and the Supra. Silver, is it still raining up there where you are? I'm too lazy to get up and see if it's raining where I am. Squabby, I'm excited for it. But I still have so much of the game I've yet to complete. And I'm concerned about the impact it's going to have on my, on completing some of the, early game quests. How about you? Are you ready? Mentally, I'm ready. Game-wise, I'm not ready. All breaking entirely too soon. I blew it. Oh! Alright. Okay, it's a contender. So you two from the Happy Side of the Land base. Bases won't be taken. Okay. That's a plus. I don't even have a proper base. So you're way ahead of me. All right, that's... So GTR, the Corvette, and the BMW. One of those three for sure. Those are all drivable. Beetle, possibly. The Tenza's out. For sure. All right, hold on just a second. What's the secret weapon car? You got a JPN?
Oh God, just stop talking. Stop talking. No. No. Don't say those words. Next we're trying the Jack. No, we got a JPN.
No. If there were no tire wear, LPs, Huracan, but the tire wear is dreadful, so no.
That's a hard pass.
Let's try that. It's fast, but I think the tires are just gonna die. Oops. Oops. Oh yes, it's a beautiful sounding car. Slacking stuff to make it good. What's that? The Huracan? Mr. Flynn?
Dang it.
This livery is from. This is my I'm angry livery. It represents my inner anger.
Close. Alright, so let's add the Jag to the list. Alright, we have a variety of, we have what, four? Thank you. Okay, I think we found my car. Very close to 48, right? I think we found the car. It's been a gradual process. This could be it. Just a little bit behind Javarhaha. Oh. What had the brake bias set to? Oh, no. No. Oh, what had the brake bias set to? What had the bias set to? Was it 1? Oh, shoot. No, it wasn't that. Was it -3? Does anyone remember what I had the bias set to? Was it 3? That's frustrating. Did I touch that? One, like this. -1 or +1? 500 dollars. Minus, okay. All right, we're gonna leave it. I'm gonna trust you on that one. We're gonna set it that way. Oh, dang it. All right, we'll go out and, it's not going to stick though, is it? I need to go to the other window. Oh, shoot. Set to, have they set at what?
Yeah, I think I, before I injured, I had to set the compound. I think that's when I changed it.
Look at the stream.
Dang it.
I don't remember. I'll have to go back and look at the stream to try to figure out what I did. Oh.
Well, I'll try to go back and sort it out. I'm so angry with myself. All right. I need to pack it up soon. That's also calling my name. Time, you guys. Initially, I left it at -3. Okay. All right, we'll put it. Oh, that's gonna kill the front cell during the race. Okay, we'll set it back to -3.
So, we've been through several cars. I can't remember everything I've driven tonight. I'll tell you for sure, I did not drive the RS01. We did drive the R8.
Thank you.
can't give it 110%, you guys. I can't concentrate. I'm done. I'm exhausted. Oh, wait, it was still on -3? Oh, man, I gotta figure out what I've done wrong. All right, I'm done, you guys. Thank you. Hey, Focus. Thanks for the car suggestions, guys. Man, they required a lot of brain power. Still fond of the BMW. So that's BMW, GTR, Jag. What else? What else did we say? What car should a Persona 5 livery be on? So all I know about the game is you got a mask when you bought it. You have to, they're like the charisma and if you're a wimp or not. All these characteristics. I haven't actually seen gameplay of any gameplay. So, I can't say. Well, let's say what it shouldn't be on. It should definitely be on a Group 3 car. It should definitely be on something. And why the GTR? What characteristics of the GTR call out to a Persona 5? Has to be a Japanese car. It's got the body. Okay, what about the body? Laser's like, it's got to be a Japanese car. Yep. And what about the body? And it's Japanese. Okay, all right. Thieves. So maybe a getaway car. So what would be a Japanese getaway car in Group 3? All right, while we are sorting that out, we have two fresh, followed by Ikaro JPN, Knight Rider, Havoc, Laser, Grudge Bierce, McCroat. I'm not sure about everyone else. I don't know what's happening, you guys. For the time being, I'm going to stick with, I'm 99.999999% sure that from maybe McCroat up, most of these people are participating. Too Fresh, Chicago JPN, Knight Rider, Havoc, Laser, Garage Beers, and McCroat. I don't know about everyone else. I don't know what's going on. And there are a lot of you. There are a lot of you. Oh, dear God. There are 105 of you. I don't know who's participating. So we're going to leave that for tomorrow. That's an old time. Ricardo JPN says that's an old time. All right, so it is Spa Sector 2. Please, everyone, go and update your times and let me know what's happening.
So, Jag, GTR, Corvette, BMW. I shall ask your current time. All right, so let's go check out Cholar. There he is with a 37303. Maybe not a Group 3 car. Okay. So it's a getaway car. So we, a getaway car. Wow, that was bad. That was really bad. We need a getaway car that's not Group 3. So you're thinking Group 4? Oh, Redo, are you here? I'd see the results from yesterday. Excellent. Could you put the results up? Lancer, since it's four-door and there are four people. Okay. There we are. All right. So, we're going to go down to scrutineering, or whatever it's called, and I'm going to read out the infractions for everyone. Alrighty. So from Suzuka East. Oh, the Honda R-Type. That's it. I think the Honda R-Type is it. That feels like the game. From what I've seen of the cover and the mask, I think you're onto something there. All right, Laser, hold on just a second. So, we're going to start from the bottom. All the goody two shoes. So, I myself, hold on a second. Round offenses in race. So, I only had one offense. See, Cholar, you were also, I'm sorry, hold on a second. Is that right? Yeah. Hold on. Round. So I only see my name once. So I was only naughty once. Cholar, you were only naughty once. Gatones was only naughty once, I believe. Mikrios only once. Mikrios' ISP was definitely naughty. Reducat was naughty twice, I think. And does everyone know who the big winner is? Hey, Crisscross, the big winner, the naughtiest of the naughtiest, AJR, Spazer Laser. Naughty, naughty boy. All right, let's go check out that livery. Yes, it's so naughty. I just got this livery. Possibly your connection. All right. So my whole goal is just not to get dinged. I don't care where I finish. It's like, okay, I wasn't naughty. All right, let's check out this livery. Oh, we have an update to the Tequila Sunrise. And he went all in. He went all in, you guys. He went all in. Jose Cuervo, Bandero, something or the other. I don't even know what half these things are. Oh my god. No, they don't. What? I don't even know what some of these brands are. Well, there you go. Salitos Tequila.
I think
you've nailed it, Laser. I think you've nailed it. All the tequila. what's this tractor tire? What is this tractor tire? Ride height? I don't know. Metalhead's like, this is my kind of car. What do you mean by fixed? I don't understand what you mean by fixed. As in the fix is in or has been repaired or... That's quite vague. I don't know what that means. So it's riding so high, LP, so that when you pile in, it's got a definitely nice fade, right? So you pile in all the alcohol, right? And everyone gets in, and it's just going to drop, right? And then it'll be normal. So it's like the old A4. It's like the original A4 Skyhawk. You see early pictures of the A4 Skyhawk. The nose is so ridiculously high. And they just kept piling more and on, putting more and more hard points, more and more hard points. And then it got to where the nose gear couldn't handle it. So they beefed up the nose gear to raise it up again. They put in more and more hard points. The A4 Skyhawk was an absolutely amazing aircraft. This is the A4. This is the A4 Skyhawk of drinking, of tequila. That's what it is. Good job, Laser. That was me with my cold tea in a teacup. Dink. Wait, what? Hold on. You can't choose the required tire, so everyone gets a 20-second penalty. What? Oh no, now I want to run it. But it's so late, I can't. Oh, just for the joy. Oh, for the chaos. Ah. Good job, Laser. So the front's going to be raised up. That's right. It'll be like when the lowriders just lift up the front. Right. We won't put anyone in the right passenger seat. Am I in the right country? Maybe. Whichever side of the road you drive on. The passenger front passenger seat. No one will ride in that. So that front right wheel will lift up, and it's like you're like constantly doing like the lowrider thing, right? Like war and lowrider. You saw it on Twitter. Lowriders get a little higher. Love that song. Unfortunately, it's midnight here, so I can't confirm the status of that race. Could you guys please hold on just a second?
All right, I'm back. Oh, man, I really want to run it. I don't have the energy to run the entire race, though. That's the problem. All right, see you, Crisscross. All right, Laser, that livery. Absolutely fantastic. See you, Gotones. Yep, see you, Jay-Z. Stay safe out there in space. Watch out for bandits. I will, Jay-Z. Alright, you guys, I gotta wrap it up. Again, thank you guys for all the suggestions. That was really quite challenging, going through all the different cars. They each required a shift in how I drive. Still unsure of the how many business meetings will be carried out in the house tomorrow via internet, so I can't promise there'll be a Red Dead stream tomorrow. This is if everything's quiet, maybe. Watch out for bandits and don't get pummeled. Exactly. I will be hopping on Fallout for just a little bit, so Bobby, if you're still on. Everyone else, have a wonderful day. If you're in the Discord, post your coffee, post your breakfast. See you, Metalhead. Don't drink all the beer in the city. Catch you either tomorrow. Love you. Stay safe. Couple minutes. And don't get bungled. You're welcome, Resident, and I'll see you tomorrow. Ferrets! When did you sneak in here?
Jeffrey Gunn, is he going to be able to take second place?
Come on, let's go! Let's go!